decimated, and throughout the human kingdoms, the rumors of impending doom spread like wildfire. Warchief Doomhammer is pleased with your success and has deemed you worthy of a more difficult task. Troubles have arisen in the dwarven lands of Cosmodan. A task force of Strongguard warriors have laid siege to Dunmodra, a vital staging area for Horde troops. You are to retake Dunmodra, and then bring your forces to bear against Strongguard's nearby island citadel of Tol Faran.
Okay. So, welcome to Cosmodan. As you can see, we have a little bit different units. We got a Goblin Zeppelin. And we start right next to the enemy. Okay, first problem solved. Now we just need to build up, fortify, and attack. And luckily we have our trusty little Zeppelin to send out and explore. Now, I know that the enemy is over here, but you know, they have ships all over the place. Like right there. And stealing you. and building a farm.
Yes, Captain, you're the captain. What do you want me to give?
I wonder if I get headhunters on this mission. Which is the upgraded version of axe throwers. Because if I do, it's gonna get interesting pretty fast. Okay, I need you to chop some wood because I need to build more farms. I need you to keep exploring. Now, when you play as the humans, you have basically the same mission, except that you are starting in this area, and you have to help this town because they're attacked by some black nation from this area. I need more wood. Come on. You're gonna need a lot of wood on this mission. Mainly because we need a lot of ships. And catapults are expensive. How much gold? 87,000. Yeah, I think we're okay. Build some more farms. I should end up at 17, I think. Each farm is plus 4, and the Great Hall is plus 1. Hello, Zeppelin. Oh, flying machine. There we go. Finally.
We're being attacked, yes, Captain. Which one is yours? Okay. You're the captain, yes, Captain. Don't have us.
And I will probably build the lumber mill over here. Mainly to get it out of the way. It's BLES.
Okay.
And don't let your catapults hit your own soldiers. They have a tendency to cause friendly fire. Or no, I do get the blacksmith on this mission.
Right.
Now, having some prior knowledge of the map designs helps a bit.
Ready to work, Lopta, Lopta.
We cannot not build in a pattern. Preferably, I should probably build my farms over here to slow down the attackers a little bit. Can actually do that. Grab first person coming in. And I think that's enough peons for now. I'm gonna go and upgrade weapon damage, or build a shipyard. And of course build a blacksmith. How much is the blacksmith? 450. There we go. That sweet, sweet weapon damage. Plus, we get access to the catapults. Hello, little flying machine. Actually, I should get one more woodcutter. Just to speed it up that little extra. I'm gonna build a farm right there. And as you can see, there are lots of upgrades. Plus 2 damage to all weapons except for ranged. Yeah, it's pretty good. And plus 15 for catapults. Oh yeah. But no, we're gonna go for regular. It's a little bit more important to us. At least right now. Shipyard. I need 50 more wood. How much is the barracks? 450 as well. Let's go for the shipyard first. To get oil going. Come on. Thank you. But of course, before we get oil going, we got to get our refinery up to get that work bonus. Now, I'm not sure if armor upgrades for axe throwers as well, but I kind of hope they do. Oh, we'll see. I'm gonna build the foundry first, however.
Work complete.
Or rather, the refinery. Come on. Someone.
Work complete. Yes, captain. Ahoy.
There we go. Refinery. And we need nothing because we got effective lumberjacking. And we can upgrade the stronghold, which we should do as soon as possible. Because upgrading to stronghold will give us an extra 10 gold, I think. It may not sound like it's much, but it's actually darn potent. I mean, we do have 5,000, but yeah. Gold is gold. It's not like in Warcraft 3, where it uses more gold the more people you have, or soldiers you have. No upkeep. Good. And you done as well. Great. Oh, hello. Okay, one more. Let's build some grunts. I mean, we can, so why not? Ouch. Oh well, upgrading. We can do it, so why not?
Alright.
And we need a couple of grunts. We need. Eh, we can get the catapult.
Yes, Captain.
Upgrade, because, you know, why not? We're not gonna get the.
Your command, Master.
We're not gonna get more ships just yet. Now all of a sudden our grunts do more damage than our axe throwers, but see, plus 10 gold, sweet, sweet, sweet. And no, we did not get headhunters. Oh well. Right, we do need a foundry. Shields.
Your command, master.
I'm gonna get another woodcutter because we're lacking a little bit.
Ready to work. Zug zug.
Okay, that settles that debate. The armor doesn't upgrade our troll armor, which I guess makes sense. And we need a couple of transports, we need a couple of farms.
Your command, master. All right. Start building ship. You the boss.
Let's see here. Another six.
Work complete. Zug zug. Yes, Captain. I would love to. Done building ship. Yes, Captain. You're the captain. Your command, yes, Captain. I would love to. You're the captain. Done building ship. Yes, Captain. You're the captain. Lord Zug. Your command, master. Hi, matey. You're the captain.
There we go. Can you go over here and spot things for me? Please and thank you.
Your command, master.
Oh, hello. Okay, let's see here.
Ahoy! You're the captain. Work complete. I'm AT. You're the captain.
If we can do some attacking,
work complete.
We should be able to win pretty easily. I say that, and I'm getting attacked.
Alright.
There we go. The massacre has started.
What you want me to do? You got me?
Alright.
That should be fairly straightforward right now. Oh, hello.
I would love to. I would love
Seems you have made a little blockade here.
Arg. You're the captain.
How very sneaky of you. Unfortunately, I'm victorious. We only lost 5 people. Okay. Well, 5 units. I guess there are a lot more people on those ships. But anyway, our invasion of Kasmodan has started, and the second act. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care, and bye bye.